Thank you. bad, but not enough. Now everyone sees your weakness. You've saved your fleet, but you've let the enemy slip from your grasp.
Refinery is ours. The fleet is refueling as we speak.
As soon as it's done refueling, I want it in position and ready to deploy.
With pleasure, my lord. We've located Thanaton's main base of operations, Uncarelia, an old Republic command center inside the Museum of Corellian Industry. All of his resources are centered on that base. And better still, few people know that it no longer belongs to the Republic.
I've always wondered why Thanaton never invited me to his place. I guess I'll have to check it out on my own.
The Kagath frowns on half measures. We must utterly destroy Thanaton's base. The fleet has more than enough firepower to do the job, but unfortunately the base is shielded from within against orbital attacks. If I know Thanaton, the place is just as heavily guarded inside. To take out those shields, you'll want a strike force at your back.
I've made it this far without one. I doubt a strike force will do me any good now.
Handle it your way, my lord. But you prove nothing by going into Thanaton's base unprepared. There's an Imperial Commando outpost outside the Coronet City Zoo. They should get you inside the base to destroy the shield generators. When the shields are down, the fleet will strike.
Select an available travel route.